your business, is it?
Smile.
Are you trying to get a rise from me?
Mister?
You must need eyes in the back of your head.
Yeah?
Hello? Get out of here. Anyway, I won't disturb you any longer.
Bye.
Come on.
idea.
Let's go, boy.
Yeah.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Yep.
Thank you.
Yeah. Hey, boy. Yeah.
Hey, stop right where you are. You must have taken a wrong turn somewhere.
Just walk away, you nosy idiot.
Good plan, fellas.
Let's move. Thank you.
out of you.
Easy, boy. Gotta be done.
Because if they did, they can get lost. I have never been so insulted in all my life. Really, laughed at. Balderdash, are you quite certain you're not a spy? Those wretches will do anything to destroy me. My theories are correct, and I can prove it. Versity will hire me because, unlike them, I actually have ideas.
You're a what?
I study dinosaurs. You know, big lizards.
Are they real?
Of course they're real, you nincompoop. And everywhere.
Everywhere?
This state was once a vast, shallow sea that had the most incredible animal that could walk, swim, and fly. Quite unique. I call it Totalosaurus. Just for now. I'm trying to gather all the evidence. Miss Deborah McGinnis?
Arthur.
Good to meet you. Could you give me a hand here, please?
Of course.
Yeah. Listen, if you find any of these bones around the country, send them to my homestead at Furwood Rise in Cumberland Forest. Or mail me the locations. I'll reward you handsomely for your efforts.
Sure. Why not?
And we'll be proving a lot of stuck-up buffoons very, very wrong. Which, trust me, is the very best thing about science. Good day to you, sir!
Okay, boy. Thank you.
Who's there?
It's me!
Hope you had a good old time while I've been stuck standing here.
Yeah.
Hey, Arthur.
Careful with that horse, Arthur.
It's all good. Calm down.
Yeah!
Could really use some good meat for this stew. Good, we really needed this. Very good, we were getting low. Just in time, Mr. Morgan. Can't wait to taste this. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan. Mr. Morgan.
Glad to be off that mountain, Mr. Pearson.
Yes, indeed. Lots to do now.
Hello, Abigail.
Hello.
You in a good mood?
Yep. Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials.
Keep my eye out for some good
materials. Mr. Morgan, bring me some materials, and I'll be glad to make something nice for you.
Thanks, Pearson.
Morning, Arthur.
Hey there.
Very into my lacking on decent meat, Mr. Morgan.
That should keep us fully stocked.
Thank you, Arthur.
Morning, Arthur.
Good for you. What's going on?
Talk to them. To Dutch.
Speak! Don't cry, boy. Speak about your gang.
I can't.
Boy.
Whoa! Hold your horses there. It seems the, cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told all of you. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a
while. Horseshit! You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth?
Dutch, what you want me to do?
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on!
Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun.
Boy, just gonna cause you trouble. You know, in Imperial Rome, eunuchs was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
No, you're kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastard! Oh, what do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas off.
Okay, listen. I know where O'Driscoll was holed up. And you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious, I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you, no offense.
Oh, none taken.
Okay then, partner. Why don't you take a few of us up there right now?
I got this, Dutch. Should be fun.
All right, you. Come on. Let's go.
Gilded.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.